Hi guys! Are baby showers allowed in Islam? So we don't have the concept of baby showers, instead we have akika. Akika is when we sacrifice an animal and feed it to our family and friends and the poor and needy. We also shave the baby's head, weigh the hair, and give gold or silver equal to the weight to charity. Akika can take place on the 7th, 14th, or the 21st day after the child is born. Okay, bye!